In today's video, I am going to show you how you can recover your permanently deleted YouTube channel, therefore without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. If you have deleted your YouTube channel permanently, then in order to recover that YouTube channel, what you have to do is to open your internet browser, click on the search bar, and in the search bar type youtube.com/support, click on search, scroll down, and then click on this contact us option. Now it's asking, tell us what we can help with. So type deleted YouTube account recovery, then click on next, click on other, scroll down and click on next step. Now click on these three horizontal lines at the top left corner of your screens, scroll down and click on submit a feedback, click on next. Now in this box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. You need to provide all the information why you deleted your YouTube channel and why do you want to recover it now. Once you have stated down your issue, click on the send option at the bottom. And once you click on send, your deleted YouTube channel will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.